Nick DeHaan really knows buses.
This is just a giant cartridge filled with desiccant. Yeah, I've been a school bus and diesel tech for about 10 years.
He knows every part.
All it is an actuator rod.
That one tells your heater where to blow.
Down to your feet level, up to the vents, and then to the defrost.
No small chore in the Colorado winter.
If the windshields frost up, we need to be able to defrost them as quick as possible.
Unfortunately, the little arm is a bit of a nuisance.
Just ends up snapping. Upwards of 40 buses are experiencing the issue.
It's a problem that Nick knew was adding up fast.
In order to replace it, we would have to buy the whole HVAC assembly, which runs just above $400.
Multiply that by 40 and you're talking
$16,000.
And it's not just a drain on money.
To get this assembly out, it's about an 8-hour job.
That's time away from fixing other parts.
You know, like brakes or tires, engines.
So he got to thinking, there must be a better way. So he turned to his past.
I started out in high school taking drafting classes.
That's where he learned AutoCAD, a drafting software. He enjoyed it, but
not a viable income. So I turned to turning wrenches.
Turns out it wasn't a waste at all.
This is what the final product looks like.
Remember that pesky arm part?
We decided to go the other route and produce it with plastic using a 3D printer.
Well, the part actually works, and it's saving some serious labor.
It's a 30-minute job versus a 8 to 10-hour job to replace the whole HVAC assembly.
And the cost?
We're saving upwards of $390 per bus.
For a district working on a tight budget,
saving a little bit of money,
Nick DeHaan is a good guy to know.